is based on a goddess. So they got a book that comes out of Oxford University called Goddesses Who Rule. And what it's saying here is even though the white boys will go to war and stuff, they always have some type of goddess that run their society. Now they're getting that from us. So therefore you have the courthouse, you have the goddess Athena, which is also the goddess Nis, which is the Egyptian form. And Athena is also a form of Maya, with the balance and scales, the same thing. And so it's a book called Goddesses Who Rule. And so they have a goddess that sets over war, a goddess that sets over this, and a goddess that sets over that. So, the image that rules America is the screen goddess. The screen goddess. So every so often they have to have a ritual to induce or induct of the blonde bombshell. The blonde bombshell. So, the first thing was, it is interesting that this woman made her presence. Oh man, I messed up my little black boy. Oh, you look here, stuff, yeah. This woman made her presence again right at the time when they had the ritual going on with Anna Nicole Smith. Everything that they do is a ritual. This shit shut down CNN for a month. And you didn't figure that this thing has got something to do with a ritual. Here's a woman that's a laughing stock. A stripper, a laughing stock. Then she dies and she becomes Marilyn Monroe. Overnight. And when they buried her in the casket, they chose the picture that looked like Marilyn. She had a black preacher, three black pallbearers, black. They was in a black nation. El Bahamas is 75% black. The black choir. If the woman who found her was black, the bodyguard who tried to revive her was black. See what I'm saying? So it's a mass ritual. You see what I'm saying? But two men, the baby, and all of this, and they still, that she's still going on.
And her room number is
13. All of this. This is one of the keys. It's a ritual that's going on. And the same time the ritual going on, we get transmission from her. It's not hard to do. It's just that when you don't believe something, it doesn't appear. It doesn't exist.